Hi everyone, it's day 148 of my personal stretching challenge. I decided to do stretching every day for 1 year. And today I do a yoga sequence for upper body. Yesterday I did another light sequence, and today it's for upper body, as I have some light pain in the back. I overstretched one muscle on the back with a workout, so I want to release like this light back pain, and I'm doing this sequence for upper body, which really helped me to release the muscle pain and to work with the twists. It worked for my spine, and yes, I felt really better. Then I stretched for my split. Well, not the best day for that, but I still did this, and I'm grateful to myself. I did not move like forward, but I'm still keeping the same distance to the floor as before and yesterday, and this is normal. I know. I'm just keeping on and enjoying the day and stretching, and I wish you have a good day and a good stretch.